नमो तस्स भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा संबुद्धस्स नमो तस्स भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा संबुद्धस्स नमो तस्स भगवतो अरहतो सम्मा संबुद्धस्स। Who is study Pali before? Others first time. Before explain, yeah, separation. Okay. Did you do homeworks? Complete? No. Can I click? Can I click your homeworks list? Cannot. Okay, now I am going to check your homeworks first. Please try to translate sentence by sentence. I ask first from Bhikkhu side, Bhante side. First one of the Bhante explain. Dharaka. First, recite whole sentence. Yes. Panchami ekavachana.
Children fall from the staircase.
From the stairway also can. The children fall from the stairway. Okay. Next one. Can I suggest one by one? Okay. Can? Okay, not the Bhante first. Not the also.
Yachako upa tehi, upa tehi, utanam, babati. Yachako patama e kavachana,
If Tatiya.
If Tatiya buy with the ladybird.
The beggar receives rice from the lay devotees. Okay, but according to now we are going to explain ablative of separation. Because of the reason, we try to add, you also try to add, always follow the panchami. Okay, from the lay devotees, but with the lay devotees also we can apply, we can translate. Anyway, now you know how to translate. Okay, next one. Next, also. Akadhanti. Rajaka. Yes. Meaning
the washerman dragged the doors from the village to the disciples.
Again.
The washerman dragged the doors.
Beds, no manche. Beds, yeah, the beds. Okay, good. Okay, next one. This line. Okay, try. Meaning?
The deer run from the lion to the mountain.
Okay. The deers run away or run to the mountain from the lions also can. Anyway, according to English, you can build a new sentence. Okay, next line. Can try. First recite. Dhivara. Patama Bahuvachana. Next line, next three words. Panchami Ekavachana. Amachanang Chatutti Macche. Tutiya Aharanti. Meaning again the fisherman brings the fish from the village to the ministers. Okay, next line. Next line, try to practice. Brahmano meaning next line meaning next line Akiriya ekavachana meaning understand okay okay last line vanara okay how to translate okay how to translate difficult no difficult How many verbs? How many nouns? Who is subject? One subject, two words, two verbs. You have to know. Usually, now we are reading the book, example some of his history book, always not mention the name of the subject, no? Always we use he, it, she, like this, like we use the some words, no? We call pronouns. But here we not include the pronouns, but anyway, meaning vanara pabbatamha oruhanti. The monkeys descend from the mountain. It's better rukke aruhanti. The two sentences we have to join. But we not put any Pali words. But anyway, you can back at end. And meaning ascend to the trees. Okay, climb to the tree also can. Okay. The end meaning in Pali? Ch meaning end. Ch, one alphabet, one letter. One letter give the meaning end. Okay? If you add the ch, vanara pabbatamha oruhanti ch rukke aruhanti ch. One ch enough. Two ch also can add, don't worry. No, between also can. Okay? Understand? Okay. Next line. Vanija mittehi saddin ratehi gamehi agacchanti. Vanija mittehi saddin tatya ratehi. Cannot see, no? ratehi karana, no? Because the karana karana bahuvachana. Gamehi panchami agachanti. Word by word meaning, please. Vanija. The. Oh, this line. Oh, please. I asked from this line. Try to translate. Okay? Before last line. Okay, Vanija. The merchants mittehi saddin. With the friend, with his friend also can. Ratehi. By the vehicle, okay. Gamehi. From the village, yes, plural. Agat chanti. Come. Whole sentence. Friends by chariots or by vehicle, na? Okay. Okay. Next line. The deer runs from the lion. Answer. Migo sihamha dhavati. मिगो सिंहम धावति नेक्स्ट वन द डेट इज डिसेंट फ्रॉम द हेवन टू द वर्ल्ड देवा सगम ओ सगस्मा लोकं ओरुहन्ति ओ ओतरति ओसो कैन या द बिकॉज द देवा ओरुहन्ति ओ ओतरन्ति ओके ओरुहन्ति ओ ओतरन्ति नेक्स्ट वन द ब्राह्मिन्स वर्शिप द लाइट फ्रॉम द सन विद देयर डिसाइपल्स ये ब्राह्मणा सावकेहि सूर्यमः आलोकं वंदन्ति ओके नेक्स्ट वन नेक्स्ट लाइन द हर्मिट्स टेक फूड फ्रॉम द वाइज मैन विथ बॉल फॉर द बिगर्स मीनिंग ओके ओके फर्स्ट वर्ड बाय वर्ड द हर्मिट्स तापसा टेक गन हांति फूड आहारं फ्रॉम द वाइज मैन पांडिते ही विद बॉल्स पाते ही फॉर द बेगर्स नाउ होल सेंटेंस तापसा पांडिते ही याचकानं पांडितं हा आहारं गन्हन्ति तापसा पत्तेहि यस बहुवचन ओके पंडितेहि अंडरस्टूड ओके नेक्स्ट वन द बर्ड फॉल्स फ्रॉम द स्काई to the tree sakuno akasamha o akasasma o akasa rukkhang patati sakuno akasamha rukkhang patati okay next time I have to collect your homeworks okay I will collect next time homeworks meaning homeworks not the classwork okay No, so no. Homeworks and classwork different, no? Okay, next one. The hunter carries lambs from the island for his son with his hand. Oh, very complicated, no? Oh, the hunter, Lut the ko, carries harati lambs. Dipe, plural, no? Dipe. From the island. Dipamha, dipasma. For his son. Puttasa, oputaya. With his hand. Hatte, he. Okay, together. Luddako, hatte, he. Puttasa, dipe. Dipamha dipe harati. Okay. Next one. The farmers bring rocks from the mountains for the ministers by carts. The farmers. Kasaka. Did you see farmers in Singapore? This time also? The farmers, kasaka, bring. Aharanti. Rocks. Asani. From the mountains. Pabbate. He. For the ministers. Amachanang. By carts. Sakate. He. Okay, whole sentence. Good. Kasaka sakatehi amachanang patbatehi pasane aharanti. Next one. The serpent bites the pig. From the village. Oh, not sure, no? Usually pig eat the serpent. Okay? Yeah. Sapo bites me. Dasati. Dasati. Vara. Hung, vara hung, from the village. But anyway, you try to understand word by word, because the actually in the village is better, but not yet we study. The serpent bites the pig from the village. Sapo gamamha vara hung. Dasati. Okay, next one. The child takes an arrow from the pit for his teacher. Ganhati sarang avate avata avatamha avatasma for his teachers. Meaning okay, next one, the laymen set out from the village with the recluses to the palace. Meaning what? Set out. Get out also can. Get out. Yeah, nikkamana. Nikkam. He go away. Go away. Go away. Set off. Set out can nikkamanti. Okay. Nikkamanti. From the village. Gama. With the samanehi to the palace. Pasa dang. Hold together. Pasaka samanehi pasada nikka manti. Okay, now I am going to explain our new lesson. Okay? Yeah, but usually the subject and verb, yeah, you have to put the beginning and end of the sentence. Usually the accusative also coming before the verb, before the verb. Other things we can change. Now we are coming to our lesson chatti. Genitive case. This meaning belongs of the man or the Buddha's teaching. Buddha's or of the. Now we are coming to explain declension of genitive case. Chatti. Chatti, okay. The case ending s, this singular, quite same to chatutti, dative, okay. But you have to practice, understand after read whole sentence. Plural also anang. Okay, now this meaning belong, okay. Okay, understand? Okay, now I'm going to generate. Okay. Nara plus s naras. Nara anang Naranang. Narasa meaning of the man, the men's. Of the men, the men's. Okay? Understood? Narasa, Naranang. Dhivarasa, Dhivaranang. Of the fishermen, the fishermen's. Of the fishermen, the fishermen's. Okay, if you need, write down. Yes, same Chaturthi. Then the after you are going to example sentence, you can understand. When I was studying time also, the study at that moment also, I also confused. But later, we are continuously study, then understood what is the different meaning. How to understand according to sentence. Okay. Naras Naranang Dhivaras Dhivaranang. Understand meaning, no? Next one. Tapasas Tapasanang. Same way you can practice, no? Very easy. Tapasasa tapasana. Purisasa purisana. Kasa kasa kasakana. Yacha kasa yachakana. Bhupalasa bhupalana. Only you have to change, you have to add only nouns to the suffix here have sa, ana. You have to add only nouns. Now how many nouns do you know? Maybe now nearly 100 or 100? Nearly 100, no? 81. Oh, good. 81 nouns. Yeah, we have to make list, then have to buy heart. Then you can reflection, the anusati. You can remind. You can always remind. Amachasa amachana. Amachasa amachana. Okay. amachas amachana. Okay, next one. Okay, now all together. Okay, please recite Dhivaro Dhivara. Now without see you can practice, you can recite, can okay, I okay try. I thought we already by heart. Huh? Okay? Okay, follow me. Dhivaro Dhivara Dhivarang Dhivare Dhivarena Dhivarebi Dhivarehi ධීවරාය ධීවරස්ස ධීවරානං ධීවරා ධීවරම්හා ධීවරස්මා ධීවරේභි ධීවරේහි ධීවරස්ස ධීවරානං සෙම්වේ නරෝ නරා නරං නරේ නරේන නරේභි නරේහි නරාය නරස්ස නරානං නරා නරම්හා නරස්මා නරේභි නරේහි නරස්ස නරානං okay maybe next time one person try to by heart one nouns how to we divide according to cases, okay? Okay. Can try, yeah? Then I will ask one by one. At that time, no any? Nobody come to class. Today also few, yeah, miss. Okay? Okay, don't worry, maybe I not okay. The another example. Okay, recite.
Amma chasma, amma chevi,
Okay. Do you want to write down? Okay, write down. New homeworks. Okay. Okay, finish? No. Okay. I cannot give example according to sutta. according to the Pali standards, because your Pali knowledge, especially the grammar knowledge, not enough. The vocab not important, then Pali grammar knowledge not enough. Okay? Maybe this time I cannot. Maybe if I have time, maybe next time. I don't know what time. When, huh? I don't know when. Maybe if we have opportunity again explain to them, maybe I will see. But I am planning stay longer, but our class finish 10 of the May. Because many people join to meditation retreat in the Batam, no? It is important. Important thing. Because okay? Same, but no need to write down. You try to practice. Okay? Okay. This practice. Okay. Where is vocabulary? It's not here. Vocabulary is not here. Everybody here? Okay, everybody receive the vocabulary. New vocabulary. New one. Navy, so can say the Navy, not one person, the group in Navy. Navy is a commercial. No, because Sri Lankan we name. Okay, please. Okay, new vocab. They have the 10 nouns and 9 verbs. Please recite Pali stem. Navika. Navika. Meaning? Do you know meaning Chinese? Okay. Samud, meaning
ocean.
Nivas, meaning
house.
Sapuris, Sapporisa.
Sapporisa.
Meaning? Good man. Also can. Asapporisa.
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 Meaning?
Wicked man.
Oh. You are wicked man? No. Oh. Okay. But the our Lord Buddha explained the I remember Sapporisa Asapporisa. We say the virtuous man and wicked man. This virtuous man we call Kalyana Mitta, good friend. This Kalyana Mitta, Lord Buddha divide two way. Putujjana Kalyana Mitta and Ariya Kalyana Mitta. Ordinary good man, noble good man. Okay. Now we are include ordinary good man. What is the quality of the Kalyana Mitta? What are the qualities of Kalyana Mitta? How we understand he is this man is wicked man, this man is a good man. How we understand? Non-hatred. Not anger. Okay. 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 Anguttara Nikaya one sutta explained the three quality of the Sapporisa and three quality of the Asapporisa. Suchintita chinti hoti subhasita bhasi sukkata kammakari. Suchintita chinti, he always think good thing. He's always thinking, his behavior, his thinking, always good thing. Subhasita bhasi, he always talk good thing, good verb, good verbal action. Sukkata kammakari, his action, bodily action always very pure. This meaning, suchintita chinti meaning mind action. Subhasita bhasi, verbal action. Sukkata kammakari, bodily action. Those are three action who has, he is a Sapporisa. Okay, now you can decide by yourself. I have Sapporisa quality or not. Okay. Yes, because we are ordinary, because of that is sometimes change, because of defilements, not because of others, because of defilement. Where is defilement? Where is defilement? In your house? In your office? In our mind. We cannot see. We cannot catch, always changing. Okay, then after that our Lord Buddha divide putujjana, ordinary person, divides into two way. Andha putujjana, kalyana putujjana. Ando putujjano cheve kalyaneko putujjano. दुवे पुतु जना उत्ता बुद्धे नादिच्च बंधुना अंधो पुतु जनो चेव कल्याणे को पुतु जनो अवर लॉर्ड बुद्धा डिवाइड इंटू टू वे ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन वन ऑफ अंध पुतु जन अंध मीनिंग ब्लाइंड ब्लाइंड ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन कल्याण पुतु जन गुड ऑर्डिनरी पर्सन अंध मीनिंग His wisdom eye blind. Wisdom eye. This is a wicked man. Already wicked. Okay, Andha. But we are not include the Andha. Why? If you want to become Sappurisa, if you want to become the develop your wisdom, you have to practice four quality, four dhamma. In the अंगुत्तर निकाय वन सूत्र है पन्या बुद्धि सूत्र फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लॉर्ड बुद्ध एक्सप्लेन यू वांट टू बिकम गुड मैन यू वांट टू डेवलप योर विजडम एट दैट मोमेंट यू हैव टू एसोसिएट सत्पुरुष संसेव यू हैव एसोसिएट विद अ गुड वर्चुअल मैन बिकॉज ऑफ द रीजन यू कैन गेट गुड क्वालिटी इफ समवन वांट टू ऑर्डेन This way, good or bad? Good. If someone want to ordain temporarily, good or bad?
Good.
If someone going to disturb, don't ordain?
Bad.
We have to think, which kind of mind? The Sappurusa mind or Asappurusa mind? If someone want to give dana, it is good or bad? Someone going to disturb to him. You have to think. This mind, good or bad meaning, you can understand what is our way. This Sappurusa mind or Asappurusa mind. Okay? Someone going to meditate. But someone like to support him, someone disturb to him. Who is the good or who is the bad? Support is the good. Disturb, bad. That's why, if you want to develop your wisdom to attain Nibbana, you must associate the virtuous man, Sappurisa Sansevo. Second one, Saddhamma Savanam. Please listen our Lord Buddha's teaching. After listening, the Dhamma talks, your wisdom become more clear. This second one. Third one, Dhammanu Dhamma Patipatti. You must practice Samatha Vipassana meditation. Because of first, you have to associate Sappurisa, virtuous man. Because of the reason, you can listen Dhamma from him. Because of the listen Dhamma talks, you can practice Samatha Vipassana meditation. Number fourth, Yoniso Manasikaro, wise attention, right attention. You are associate Asappurisa, wicked man. You cannot practice, you cannot get what is? You cannot listen any Dhamma. You cannot listen because you are associated with wicked man. You are associated with the bad person always. You cannot listen Dhamma from him. Okay? If you cannot listen Dhamma, this meaning you cannot practice meditation. If you cannot practice meditation, meaning you cannot develop your right attention. This is a virtuous man is a more important in the world. One day, Bhante Ananda went to the meditate. At that moment, one of the object appeared in his heart. heart base. Meaning the Vande Ananda decide, oh, the half of the sasana protect with the sapurisa. Then he think, oh, it's my one, it's correct. Now I want to ask from the Lord Buddha. After that, Lord Buddha explained to him, don't say Ananda like this. Not only half, whole sasana coming, protect with the sapurisa. Understand? Without sapurisa, without virtue, a man, we cannot practice anything, we cannot develop anything, we cannot bring our sasana, we cannot attain Nibbana. That's why virtue man, sapurisa more important, try to buy heart.
Okay, just you mentioned if someone wants to give dana and we stop, is that, what's the karmic result of that?
Yes. Actually the some sutta explain different the benefit of the dana. If someone going to disturb, he also cannot become the rich man. If someone his life can become like beggar. If he going to receive something, he cannot get. The one history in our Lord Buddha's time, the one of the beggar, his name Indika. I think know everybody, Indika. He always going to beg, but anything he cannot get. He 7 days continuously beg around the Savatthi city. Nothing. Last moment, one of the servant of the one house, slave of the one house, she's bringing the only pure rice, little bit rice, to give the beggar. At that moment, he thought, why I am bigger this life? Because of I never ever give dana, never offered dana for the others. That's why. Now he's looking around. At that moment, Bante, Anuruddha also coming Pindapatha behind him. Oh, he's very happy. He thought, okay, this is the servant, the bringing fruit for beggar, not for Bante Anuruddha. Beggar, he thought, this is my labha, my profit. I can offer to the Bante Anuruddha. Never mind, I can give up my life. After that, beggar told to the servant, please, those are rice, this small rice packet, offer to the Bante Anuruddha. Actually, Bante Anuruddha at that moment, after Nirodha Samapatti, he coming Pindapatama. Anyway, this same day, he passed away, because after 7 days he passed away, but his mind very happy. He never think I am beggar, I am poor, I am hungry. He never think. He happy mind only. He always keep happiness. Because of the reason, he got Deva life. The very, very powerful Deva life he got in the Tavatinsa. After 7 years of our Lord Buddha's enlightenment, Our Lord Buddha went to there to give Abhidhamma talks. At that moment, Lord Buddha right side, one of the Deva, his name Indika, left right, one of the Deva, Ankure. Then the Lord Buddha after arrived to the Stavatinsa, at that moment both are stay near the Lord Buddha. After that, so many powerful Deva all are coming. At that moment, Ankura Deva go far away, cannot see the far away stay of the Buddha. But Indika is still near the Buddha's hand. Then Lord Buddha asked from him, what did you do come to the Devaloka? Ask from the Ankura, what did you do? Come to Devaloka. at that moment, he, the Ankura Dev, the Indika Deva, he explained to Lord Buddha whole his story. Then Ankur also explained, Bhante, I also offered dana not only 1 year, many, many years. Continuously, so many people received my offer, but at that moment, not the Buddha Sasana season. Even one of the virtuous men didn't receive my dana. No good man not receive. Because of the reason, my punya very, very low. Now you have to understand, Sapurus is the more important, this word, okay? Ordination is to, he difficult to ordain, because one reason only for the Dharucirya, only one reason they explain, the Dharucirya, one of the disciple of the Lord Buddha, before he want to get ordination, then Lord Buddha explain, he already got the arahatship on the way. Lord Buddha explained, okay, if you want to get ordination, please you find the chivara with the ball. Then on the way, one of the cow, bull, kill him. Then some bhikkhus complained to Lord Buddha. Then Lord Buddha explained the one reason, he never ever offer Tichivara with the ball for the Sangha. That's why he cannot get ordination. This is one reason. Another one, maybe, if someone going to disturb to somebody, please don't ordain. It is also the very bad akusala karma. This meaning result, he also cannot get ordination this life or maybe next life or future life. If you are going to free from household life, very calm, very peaceful, you can get Nibbana way very easy, no? This is the way. But exactly I cannot say what is the benefit. This way we have to understand. Okay? Next one, Dūta. Dūta. Meaning?
Messenger.
Purohita.
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 What is the meaning?
Prime Minister,
High Priest. Sahaya.
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 What is the meaning?
Friend.
Rajaputta.
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 What is the meaning?
Manava.
What is the meaning?
You.
Okay. According to the verbs, first one, Ahindati.
Ahindanti.
Vok also can, no? Walk also can English. Walk. W-A-L-K. Walk. Next one. Sannipatati.
Sannipatati.
Sannipatanti.
Sannipatanti.
Meaning? Our Lord Buddha explained. The one place, Sannipatitanang vo bhikkhave dvyang karaniya, who is assembled together in the one place, they have two duty. Dhammiva kata aryova tunhi bhavo. Dhammiva kata. If you want to talk something with each other, only you can talk with the Dhamma. With the Dhamma. If you nothing to talk behind of the Dhamma, you don't talk anything outside of the Dhamma, then Ariyova tunhi bhavo. Everywhere I have. Ariyova tunhi bhavo. You have to keep noble silence like noble man, noble person. This is a true duty. For now we are assembled, no? Together, assembled. Now we are talking only Dhamma. Okay? This one also, the one place, sutta, one sutta explained. I forget the place. Anyway, sannipatitānaṁ vo bhikkhave dvayaṁ karaniyaṁ dhammīva kata ariyova tunni bhāvu. Okay. Next one. Viharati. Viharanti. Viharati. Viharanti. Meaning? Jīvati. Jīvanti. Meaning? Tarati. Tarati. Taranti. Meaning?
Cross
the water. Okay, like this. But usually the this is like the, we cross the river. Like this time we have Tarati. Next one, Uttarati. Uttarati. Uttaranti. Meaning? Come out. Pasidati. Pasidati. Pasidanti. Pasidanti. Meaning? Sunati. Sunati. Sunanti. Meaning?
Yeah.
Uddeti. Uddeti. Uddenti. Uddenti. Meaning?
Fly.
Sakuno uddeti. The birds flies. Sakuna uddenti. Okay. Dhammang sunati. Here dham. Okay. Chittam pasidati. Chittam pasidati. Chitta means mind. Your mind become happy. Become pleased. Okay. Now the, I think time very near. 5 minutes have, maybe I try to give one small example. Kassa kassa sukaro deepang dhavati. Now the, you have to understand that you say sukaro meaning subject. Dhavati verb. Deepang. But actually deepa means the, not the direct object, indirect. Okay, indirect. Yeah, the now the sukara belongs to somebody. Kassa kassa. Like this time chatti become first word of the this sentence. Okay. Kassa kassa sukaro deepang dhavati. Meaning, the farmer's pig runs to the island. We can say, the farmer's pig runs to the island. The pig of the farmer runs to the island also can, but this is better because it's English. Understood? Understand? No. Chatti, yeah? Chatti. Yeah. Chatti एक वचन कस कस मीन चट्टी नो चतुर्थी चट्टी एक वचन बिकॉज बिलोंग ऑफ ऑफ बिलोंग दिस मीनिंग ओन 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 ऑफ ओन द मीनिंग ओन बिलोंग ऑफ ओके नेक्स्ट वन खस खानंग सूकरा दीपे धावंती प्लूरल खस खानंग सूकरा द फार्मर्स पिग्स रन टू द आइलैंड गुड चट्टी बहुवचन Yeah, because this is English. To the island adverb, not the chaturthi. Because I go to the village. To the village adverb. To the island, to the mountain adverb. Sometimes I climb up the tree. Up the tree, also adverb. This is English. Okay, this is Dutiya. Already write down? Not yet. Okay, good. Only different chatti. Other all are same. Chatti meaning belong, own. Of this is a meaning okay next one still writing no it's okay Okay. Sometime. Because like this place, sure, chatti. They follow the patama. You can see the different place, different way. Yeah? Okay. Sorry, patama hai. Patama means the second word. Sukaro is a patama. Yeah, but according to this place, owner come to first. English, check English. The farmers pick. This means kasa kasa sukaro. We can say sukaro kasa kasa deepang dhavati not correct according to Pali. That's why kasa kasa sukaro. The owner of, they have the sukar is the subject, but owner, who is the owner? Farmer. That's why the farmers pick. That's why kasa kasa sukaro we add. Okay? Okay, next one. Narasa achariyo gamangachati. Very easy. Narasa achariyo. The man's teacher goes to the village. Chaturthi na chatti ekavachan.
I think the Arya Parivesana Sutta, Sannipatta Ananga Bhikkhu Vidvankaraniya, maybe I forget, Arya Parivesana Sutta, Majjhima Nikaya, Arya Parivesana Sutta, Majjhima Nikaya, Sana Parivesana Sutta. Maybe I've Majjhima Nikaya. Okay. Next one. Acharyo naras gamam gacchati. They have different places. Now first one, chatti in front of Pathama. Second one, chatti in front of Dutiya. That's why we want to explain different sentence. Chatti in front of Dutiya. Acharyo naras gamam gacchati. Naras meaning chatti. Gamam Dutiya. In front of Dutiya, we add naras. Okay? Meaning, the teacher goes to the man's village. Village belongs to whom? Now, very good. Understand. Yes, okay. Can, but we are going to explain the chatti case can apply everywhere like this way, but we can change another meaning so can get, because the grammar are same but meaning different. Can. In the future you can understand what is the meaning. Can. After practically. Okay? Time pass, no? Okay. Okay, next day also I try to explain again genitive cases. Maybe you have the homeworks, but I think little bit some are new words, because you have the vocab list together you apply, but only different here chatti belong. Try to translate to English and translate to Pali. If you cannot, don't worry, next time I will explain. Okay. May you be free from all suffering. May you be attain Nibbana soon. Vyacharimen. Idam me punyang asavakkhaya vaham hotu. Idam me punyang Nibbanasya pachayo hotu. Mama punya bhagam sabba sattanam bhajemi. Te sabbe me samang punya bhagang labhantu. Sadhu, sadhu, sadhu.